The president stopped by to say hello to the 52 amazing champions of the Children's Miracle Network hospitals, their families, and their national spokeswoman, Laura Kepler, the current Miss America.
I just want to say how proud I am of all of you. You guys are all tough and strong and brave and smart, and I know your parents could not be prouder of you. So I just want to let you know that we're proud of you too. And I'm so glad that I had a chance to visit you. 1, 2, 3, cheese!